favored position at the center. Greece could rule the world.
Why is it, Master? In myth, these lands you speak of are known.
India, where Heracles and Dionysus traveled. All these men who went east, Theseus, Jason, Achilles, were victorious. From generation to generation, their stories have been passed on. Why? Unless there is truth to them.
Tales of Amazons, Minotaurs, Gorgons, Icarus flying into the sun? No, Alexander. Only common people believe these tales, as they believe most anything.
We are here precisely to educate ourselves against such foolish passions.
But if we are superior to the Persians, as you say, why do we not rule them?
It has always been our Greek dream to go east. My father long wants it.
The East has a way of swallowing men and their dreams.
But still, to think it's these myths that lead us forward to the greatest glory. Why is it wrong to act on them?
I can only warn you, not teach you. Beware of what you dream for. The gods have a way of punishing such pride.
Philip brought such as Aristotle from Athens to educate our rough people. And growing more ambitious, he now planned the invasion of Persia.